Alright guys, no intro this time. To be honest, I'm not gonna do any more aimless wandering anymore. I think what I'm gonna do is just... I think this video is gonna be separated into chunks. And the parts that I'll just show are just like the relevant parts that... Any leads that I could find to progress the post-game, I guess. There is one thing that I just remembered. And is that if I go to Palatown, I could talk to you, and I could show you the gems that I found. Oh, is that Pokeross? Of course. Okay, so that didn't really give me anything at all. Cool. Let us praise the first one. Protectress of the world, huh? So, seems this is the game we're playing, huh? Right source facing south, regular gear. Left source facing north, bad gear. Right source facing east, great gear. Now without the ciphers, this actually seems pretty straightforward. Like, you know, if I didn't have to decipher all this shit. So, let's see here. So, let me look at this. Right source facing south, regular gear. Oh, that's a good sign. Left source facing north, bad gear. Right source facing east, great gear. Perfect. Oh, I was missing you. Oh. Okay, I have two passwords then. Okay, I think we're getting somewhere. Was that it? Just two passwords? Finally. Ninety or below. Got it. Oh, this is gonna piss me off, I could tell. This is gonna piss me off, I could tell. I see Conker there. Seems you're the second boss, huh? Oh boy, are we gonna play this game? Are we going to play this game? Oh no, you're gonna go to Mima? Oh no. That's not good. Okay. Alright, that's fine. I'm fine with that. Let's scope this. Oh, this thing's a problem. This thing is such a fucking problem. This is not so intense, but it is still annoying. It is very annoying. That is so bullshit. Alright, that's nice. Growler's gonna parting shot again, right? What do we do from here? Guess I'll set up a T-spike once. Oh, Let's go. This is a good sign, this is a really good sign. Oh my god, what the fuck? That's so fucked up. That's so fucked up. That is so fucked up. Protect, okay, sure. Alright, I see. I see. Although, what's your... It's parting shot, minimize, protect. Man, the Tokyo being down really sucks for me. Ooh, okay, this is good. This is really good, actually. Alright, perfect. Let's go exploring blaze. Oh, it is U-turn. Oh wait, no, that's something else, isn't it? Actually, wait. What has changeling and is this Misagi? Maybe that's just a new buff. This is gonna fire Trickster. Damn it. huge hits. Of course the game would screw me over like that. Of course it would. Let's do a different approach. They can leave Mima. I think the Tokiko lead is still correct. I just have to keep note that Kongora has Last Slash, so I can't really. Okay, I just have to play it differently. Changeling, right? Or are you gonna hard switch? I think I still go for this. What the? Okay, that's banded. That's 100% banded. That's the only reason why that did so much. This gives me a good opportunity to heal. Unless they pointing shot. Thank you. There we go. I'm gonna risk him just like being full HP. Oh, I wish I had Air Snipe right now. I believe your specs, so I'm gonna scale. Do this for the protect. Return out.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try to PP stall him out of that moves because I think I PP stalled his hallucinations now. So I'll probably just keep clicking this. See if this forces a switch out. Oh, that sucks. This is gonna hurt. Oh, never mind, it won't. Oh, okay. Noted. Wow. Okay. Is it okay? Is it out? We've done it. Okay, I guess not yet. What? Okay. Okay, you just say the same thing. Apex Bader. Interesting. Okay then. Let's do it. Yeah, I was about to. Thanks, game. What the fuck are you? Oh. Interesting. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Steel wart? I see. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Please kill. God damn it. Swords dance 2 times? Yeah, I thought that. So it's steel warped. Oh wait, no, it's not steel warped because this would have been super effective. Probably illusion warp then? Oh shit, I'm on a timer. Please. 2 turns. Come on. Let's go. We're in there. Okay, this one should be rightfully named Shadal. I mean, Shadal makes sense for Alice anyways, because all the main deck Shadals are spellcasters, but... The black gem, huh? Yeah, I was planning to do that. Yeah, she was the Mewtwo. Oh, you. I haven't heard shit from you. The White Pass. West of a million of houses of villages, a white tower. Oh, is this like a battle tower? Is that like a battle tower? Okay, so this is the, yeah, this is the breeding shed. Yep. It's all the breeding sheds. Okay. Yeah. Yep. Go on. Yep. 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 So I guess from this point on, we're free to put our we're free to put our shit on max IVs now, right? Oh, interesting. Are these like... Is this a Blissey base? Oh my god. Fucking Shanghai models. Let me guess, you're gonna spam Healing Wish? I should do a switch. See what they do. Are they gonna spam Healing Wish? Okay, they're gonna struggle. Got it. I think for now I'm gonna end the episode here. Seems that there's still some more content for me to do, because for one, it seems like there's a lot more shit going on in the City Islands. Apparently there's a battle tower here. Actually, you know what, real quick? I wanna check the achievement section. I see. Okay. Is there like a... I guess I'm gonna have to sail here every time. Anyway, I just wanted to check this real quick. Well, first off... Okay. Conquer the Puppet Cafe. Conquer the Puppet Tower. Ah. Okay. I see. So this stuff is left. Let me check the decks one more time. So what am I missing? So I'm missing you, whatever you are. I'm missing Ichin, that's for sure. Actually, wait, let me try to remember. I'm pretty sure I found Ichin somewhere. Maybe I haven't. Dormy. I'm still missing Dormy. What is this? I mean, if this is Sumerego, pretty sure I caught you. Okay, let me try catching some of these strays real quick. I'm pretty sure I found some of these already. So I guess I never caught this. Always thought I did. Okay then. And here I thought I always caught this. Well, I guess I didn't, even though I thought I did. Shit, what did I name this? Fuck. Why is it blanking on me? Or did I already name something? Or was it just Sylvan and I already named it? I already named something for myself or something like that? Hmm. course, the Dormy puppet won't reside where Dormy is. Why I didn't think of this earlier? I don't know. Yeah, I forgot I could do something like this. See, I wondered how I would get to here because I noticed this. Yeah, and I know I have one puppet left, and I know that there's an area that I haven't searched yet, and I want to say that the last puppet that I need, which I soon realized that it's not Sumireko, because I have Sumireko right here. There we go. Yep, it was the Yorigamis. This was the last thing I was missing. And there we go. That should be everything. That should be everything in the decks. That should be literally everything at this point. Let's go. And with that, I'll end the episode. Now I'll end the episode. So, see you guys.